impression of Jennifer Coolidge discovering a mirror for the first time.